I am Father Guy Charlie Mamundain, a parish priest of St. Michael in Bangui, Central African Republic. It was a very lively, dynamic parish, 900 parishioners. We had 7 prayer groups, kindergarten, primary school, college. Muslims also attended our school. There was no distinction of religion. There was harmony. One day, I left for a meeting, and 30 minutes later, next to the church, some Muslims began to kill. They grabbed everything. They killed a lot of people. Our catechist, his wife, and children were slaughtered. Murderers knew them from before. Then they returned, this time to burn houses, to burn the school that had formed them, to burn the church, to burn all what have remained there. We lost everything. But we did not lose Christ. The wooden cross was burnt, but the tabernacle was not touched by the fire. Christ has been preserved. And for me, this is the great miracle that took place. It is the center of my life, of my faith. This is our hope. I thank the Lord, and I believe that a day will come when everything will be rebuilt.